Hey everyone, I'm Megan Remblack and welcome to my channel, Meg Rem Softball. Got a drill to work on your backhands. So to start, I have a flat glove. If you don't have a flat glove, go ahead and just use your bare hand. I'm gonna demonstrate this drill so you can see what we'll be doing. I'll break it down and let you know why it's such a helpful drill. So to start, because it's just me, I'm gonna be throwing this ball up against the wall. If you have somebody who can roll you a ball, hit you a ball, even better. So this is what it's gonna look like with my flat glove. All right, this is what it's gonna look like with my bare hand. So 2 points and two really big things I want you to remember with this drill is bending and having soft hands. So when I field a ground ball, because I can't squeeze this glove, I need to bend. So I'm in my legs, I'm in a very good athletic position to where I can get my eyes behind my glove. The idea of this drill is to hit this ball right in your flat glove or to hit it right in your hand. So I need to be in a good athletic position. I'm bending, I don't want my chest up. When my chest goes up, my glove goes up. Eyes are behind the glove, I'm using my legs, and I'm able to see that ball go right into my glove. The second point, soft hands. When I field a ground ball, I want minimal glove movement. What I mean by that, I don't want to go up super stiff to a ball, super stiff at my elbow, swipe at it, that ball goes flying. I want to make sure I have complete control of my glove. So when the ball comes in, I need to make sure I've got bend in my elbow. I'm giving it a nice little tap, and that ball should die right in front of me. I'm still working through the ball because it's slower. It's more of a sweep through backhand. So yes, I am working through this ball. I want to make sure I go to tap this ball, it dies right in front of me. Okay, so I'm gonna show you again what this drill will look like. Notice where the ball is at when I hit it. All right, one more time. I'll do it with my bare hand. Died, okay? So, let me know if you have any questions. Drop it in the comment box, and I'll see you guys next time.